OSHA is investigating after a window washing platform collapsed. This happened right outside a Midtown building Friday. Workers were able to get off the platform safely, but some of the equipment hit power lines, and that then caused the small explosion you saw there, as well as a vehicle fire. Now, the incident happened at the Icon Building on 14th Street, right between Spring and West Peachtree Street.